if you ever want to open brackets in a new window, there's actually extension for that, and it's called New Window Extension. So let's go to Extension Manager, and we write New Window Extension. And you see over here, open a new editor window. So we click Install, Close, Close. So what I can do right away is go to File and open a new window. And you can see that my brackets are opening in a new window. And if I want to work in two windows or three windows, I can do that.